This is Robert Kraft, and I'm your host on SNN Network. And joining me right now is Alvaro Pombo. He is the founder and CEO of ProntoForms. It's a publicly traded company. The symbol is PFM on the TSX. And ProntoForms will be presenting at our upcoming virtual event, the SNN Network Canada virtual event, happening December 7th through 9th, 2021. For more information and to register to see that presentation, please go to canada.snn.network. And with that, Alvaro, thank you for joining me today. How are you doing?
Hey, Robert. It's good to see you.
It's good to see you here. I was joking before because you're going to be on one of the panels at our event. Like, you're a little sick of me at this point, but we know, you know, we're making the best of it, you know. Well, listen, you know, we've done a couple of interviews in the past. You've presented our events before, but for those that may not have seen a ProntoForms piece of content yet, you know, what would you say is that one line that best describes the company?
Great company, great CEO. Now, look, the one-liner is we help people in the field to be more effective and safe. And that's very important for these frontline workers, first-line workers. We're excellent at it. We provide the ability to do things easy, cost-effectively, and continue to automate as much as they can.
Very good. All right. Well, look, we did an interview, the last one that we did together. We published that on March 11th, 2021. So I'd love to get an update. You know, what would you say are some of the company's highlights in the last, I guess that's about 8-9 months, something like that?
Yeah. Look, fundamental highlights is the company has three segments that we sell into: SMB, mid-market, and enterprise. However, the focus has been enterprise for the last quarters, okay, or years, a couple of years. As we've been focusing more on enterprise, we have seen some terrific numbers coming through that segment, okay? And I mean, those segments is, we have an overall gross retention rate of 94%, net retention rate north of 120%, okay, percent. Some very large customers. We have about, 160 corporations that are more than 2,500 employees. Out of those, we have scaled 30 of them. And this is the beautiful part of it. Those other 130 are there ready to be scaled. So I'll tell you what I've been working on. Our product expands extremely well in the enterprise. And the last 6 months, 8 months since we spoke, we've been tooling and upgrading our ability to sell at scale to these enterprises. And again, we don't have to capture them. It's ability to expand fast with them. So we changed CRO for that, which has been a very good move. We're been hiring and retooling the level of the sales organization. And an incredible investments that we made before, these are not just yesterday, on solution selling, because as I said, it expands very well. So you have to storytell in a much better way. That's been the last 8 months.
So what would you say is the main trend within your industry that you're looking to capitalize on?
So look what happened with number one, that people know how to spell frontline worker, first-line worker these days, which is very important. But joking aside, is this infrastructure bill and all these different investments, what is happening in the world right now? The world has to be rebuilt, whether we like it or not, okay? The world has to be brought into certain level of compliance from health and safety, from environmental concerns. When I look at the infrastructure bill, I can count 70% of the lines of the main elements of the bill from the press that have described the bill. You look at it and 70% of them, I have customers on that. I have customers that fix railways. I have customers that support heavy equipment manufacturers. I have customers, I mean, construction, of course. So we focus on five verticals. One of them as well is medical equipment manufacturers, which are doing fantastically well. So our product is needed for those things. And that's the main trend. The main trend is everybody's going after the automation. And automation in the field is not easy, Rob. I mean, Robert, it is all complex. If you want to do finding Java developers in the edge, it's impossible. So you need tools like ours to make it easier and scale your operation.
Very good. So then before I let you go here today, I asked you a very similar question back in March when we did that interview. You know, from what you can tell us now going into 2022, what would you say are some of the company's value catalysts or growth drivers now moving forward?
I think it's going to be these enterprise expansions. You've seen our numbers. We've been continuously growing for many, many quarters. In the 20s, to put it like that, when you see, I mean, the quarter over quarter growth hitting the 7, the 8, the 9%, those are because of large enterprise expansions. What I'm trying to do and what we're trying to do is more of those enterprise expansions are going to radically change the overall growth rate of the company, continue to stay on our 90% margin, cash in the bank, $20 million of ARR continues to grow well. So everything else would stay the same. And we're just capitalizing on those bets that we made before.
Did I hear you correctly? And you said 90% margin on your core offering. Can you explain that a little bit? How?
Well, I mean, look, it happens because of multiple things. Well-built software, number one. Okay. So we don't carry a lot of waste, if you want to put it like that. All cloud-based since day one. I mean, we never had any on-prem or anything like that. And the beauty of it is that it's a simple product. So when you support it, when you do certain things that obviously impact your margin, it's very scalable. We look at it in every single way, and you've seen it. You can see it on our reporting. It's incredible. 89, 88, 91. I mean, you can see quarter over quarter the same thing.
Very cool. All right. Well, with that, Alvaro, where can our audience go find more information on ProntoForms?
ProntoForms.com or just reach out. Myself, my CFO, our PRP people, we will be happy to help you.
Very good. All right. Well, Alvaro, thank you so much for joining me today. I really do appreciate it. Good luck. Stay safe. And I look forward to our next update.
Yeah, same here. Robert, good to see you.
Good to see you too.